Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be making some chicken alfredo. I really don't make chicken alfredo, but I am going to try because your girl is hungry, okay? And the only chicken that I have is this chicken fajita, okay, that we usually use on tacos. But anyway, I picked up this alfredo sauce right here, pretty expensive. It was $8, but the reason why I only picked up one jar because I'm going to be just making a little bit, so I won't be using all of this. I have my water boiling. Let me get my noodles. So you guys, these are the noodles that I'm going to be using, and because I haven't been to the grocery store, so we about to make this do what it do. Also, I'm about to make hot wings also, to go with our meal. So I already have my water boiling, you guys. I'm hoping that you guys can hear me because my kids are so loud. I'm about to basically cook this meat right here, and then I'll be putting everything else together. So when I do that, you guys, I'm going to show you guys how it looks. Okay, you guys, I have my grease on for my wings. I have my pasta. I'll show you guys that in a minute, but I want to do a little cleaning up. I like to clean as I go. So you guys, this is my second batch. This is the first batch. I'm going to be putting this in the oven, and then I'll show you guys. Okay, you guys, I am done with the wings right here. I'm about to make my plate and my kiddos' plate. Here is the pasta right here. It tastes really good, you guys. So this is what I did for today. You guys stay tuned for more videos.